So maybe
Red King, we'd be
trying to if anything, it'd be like pull it out. Like there is a point at which it turns. I've used these keys.
Okay, and I know the teeth went up because I tried the teeth down and they don't go in.
No, so they go up, but like it's definitely there's a point at which it turns, and it may not be at all the way in. It may be out a tiny bit.
Okay,
but maybe you keep trying to turn it a little bit until there is a point at which it works.
Okay, see, maybe that's because
how about
from habit I did it putting it in all the way.
I was gonna give you my keys.
Show you that one of these, this is the entrance key. Alright. And you can beep back in. Try that. Go try working on it.
Okay. Just
grab the other ones. Let's see.
Oh, yeah,
I'm trying to match ways.
So don't like push it in all the way, maybe.
Okay. Have you tried the door here?
No, Jerry can open your door. Jerry can open this door.
Which he opens this door?
The green.
Okay. Then red.
Gotcha. Teamwork 1 out of 10 times for both of us this morning.
I showed them how to use it. I gave them my other flip or my keys.
There was a positive control.
There was a positive control.
This is trying on both doors, the left and the right one.
Well, first time they went down there using the red key, it's the green one, because he remembered wrong.
No, we used the green too.
Never remembers wrong.
We used the green too.
It can be tricky, I'm not going to deny.
Mm. No, we went down again with using the right color, and it was just key too. I waited in the hall, Dad went outside, so we wouldn't be left out. But you have to really play with it. You finally got it on the left door.
Left door, see through the left door.
Then I went out, I put it in, it just wouldn't move. Then I just kind of, I don't know, pulled out a little bit. Then I got it open. Then I went to the right door, same problem, but then I got it open. Then I went back to the left door, still had a problem, but got it open. So, you have to be patient.
You had a higher success than
you had. Yeah, you have to. And then, I did a Trimex cut key once just to see if it was any different.
It probably wasn't.
No, it really wasn't.